मैंने ये राइस और ये चना 2 दिन पहले बना के रखा था, सो आई एम यूजिंग दीज लेफ्ट ओवर्स टुडे आफ्टर कमिंग फ्रॉम द ऑफिस बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू कुक एंड इट्स अ फ्राइडे, सो आई जस्ट वांटेड यार दीज फूड एंड आई एम गोना हैव इट फॉर डिनर. आई थॉट दैट आई वुड ऑर्डर फूड फ्रॉम आउटसाइड बट देन I remembered the transaction I had on Swiggy last month, which was heartbreaking. So this time I'm not gonna order. I've decided that for at least 1 week I'm not gonna order anything from Swiggy or Zomato or whatsoever. Just gonna have home cooked meals. For us, bhindi ka ye bhi bach gaya tha. I have this leftover as well. These are all leftovers from yesterday. I cooked yesterday aur bach gaya tha ye khana. तो ये है मेरा डिनर आज का, सिंपल एंड कोजी फ्राइडे नाइट डिनर. बहुत अच्छा बनाया, इसीलिए नहीं क्योंकि मैंने बनाया, बट इट्स रियली रियली गुड. आई ट्राइड दिस अमृतसरी चना रेसिपी हियर, लॉट्स ऑफ स्पाइसेस एंड लॉट्स ऑफ इंग्रेडिएंट्स. फॉलो द यूट्यूब वीडियो फॉर दिस, सो लेट मी नो. आई विल लिंक दैट वीडियो लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो इफ यू वुड लाइक टू नो द रेसिपी फॉर दिस काले चने फेमस ढाबा स्टाइल. The bed is made, everything is clean, और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है ऐसे fresh sheets में सोना. You feel really comfortable at night after you take a hot long shower and आते हो अपना बिस्तर बना हुआ है, नया sheet लगा हुआ है. That's the best feeling in the entire world. Hi guys, back again. I completed all my chores jo kar raha tha. I broomed, I also mopped, and now I'm taking a little break because you can see how tired I am. I'm sweating all over. And now I made myself some quick coffee. Subhe ko maine na aaj coffee nahi piya tha. I just had some black tea, the dipped one. And I'm really, really craving that coffee because din mein ek baar mujhe coffee to chahiye. Like, I'm a caffeine addict, and if I don't have coffee the entire day, at least once, that hits different. So that's why I quickly made this cup of coffee. I'm gonna enjoy this slowly. I still have a lot more to do. I still have a lot of dishes in my sink laying there waiting for me to come and wash them and make them clean and tidy. So yeah, after I have my coffee, I will do my dishes, and then I will also think of something to cook for dinner. I'll whip something up real good. Guys, the list is never ending. Even after doing all these chores, there are still many things pending. I have to still do another pile of laundry. I have to make something for dinner. And also, there's something exciting coming up in the next couple of weeks in my life. So you'll be also watching, and you'll get to know what I'm talking about. So yeah, for that also, I have a lot of planning to do, a lot of packing to do. And there's a hint right there. So yeah, keep on watching. I got some sandwiches from this place because I was really, really hungry, and I just couldn't wait to wash the dishes and then cook for myself. So here it is. Again, take the damage. Looks really good. It's from a place called Candace's Gourmet Sandwich. It's not sponsored, guys. It just looked good on the Zomato app, so I got it. Wrap. Let's see how this tastes. And this is gonna be my lunch, guys. The sauce is like a green kind of minty sauce, and it's just so good. I didn't expect, really. And I also got a good offer while ordering from Zomato, and I have a gold membership, so the delivery was also free. And I think the girl math is my thing right now. If you know me, you know that I don't take breakfast. I just survive on coffee for the whole morning. And then, I don't know, suddenly I got so hungry that I couldn't resist waiting for cleaning the dishes and also cooking some rice and some veggies for me, because I have my fridge loaded with vegetables. Just day before yesterday, I got a lot of vegetables while coming back from my office, but they are just sitting right now in my fridge. And you know, क्या ही कर सकते हैं, भूख लग गया था, ऑर्डर कर दिया, और ये बहुत 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 अच्छा है. And while eating, I always need something to watch. That's like my guilty pleasure. So I just tapped in some YouTube videos. I'm gonna enjoy my lunch and some love. Alright guys, so I ordered some earrings and also some skincare off of Tira, and I just got it today in the morning. So I thought of opening them together with you all and show you a quick mini haul of what I got. Let me just cut it off. Alright, it's not much. ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं मंगवाया था मैंने, but let's see what I got. So it came in this cute pouch, and first thing I wanted to show you guys is this sunscreen. I was obsessed after seeing this sunscreen used by so many vloggers in Japan especially, and it's number one seller in Japan market, so I really wanted to get it. I'll share my thoughts with you as well, ki kaisa hai, how's the consistency, how long it stays, and it's very lightweight, and it feels like a gel rather than a cream. because I get really sweaty, so I didn't want something that was very sticky or heavy on my skin. So I have this one. And it's looking nice. Packaging, bra. The packaging is so good. Let me just feel it on the back of my hand. Like this. And it is really watery. Look, ekdam bilkul light moisturizer jaisa hai, like a gel moisturizer. Does not feel heavy at all as expected. Aur dekhiye shine kitna aa raha hai. Bahut hi lightweight hai and I didn't expect this to be this lightweight, but haan, jo maine videos dekha tha sab mein unhone bola tha ki it's very lightweight, very breathable on your skin, and mujhe aisa hi kuch chahiye tha. So I'm really happy. Okay, so next मैंने लाया है ये vitamin C. मेरा जो पहला वाला vitamin C था, I was using the Korean one. I forgot the name. I'll just give a snapshot of that product right here. So I was using that previously, but then it is a little expensive. So I thought of getting something more on the reasonable side. And among the reasonable ones, this is the one with the highest rating and the most amount of good reviews. So I went for this minimalist one. And I'm pretty sure you might all have used or at least seen this product in your life at least once, right? Because it's so famous in the Indian market. So, हाँ, कुछ ऐसा दिखता है. मैंने इसके बारे में भी बहुत अच्छे-अच्छे reviews सुना है. So I'm really excited to try this one as well. And lastly, I ordered this infamous Centella serum from Korea. And if you follow the Korean skincare world or also the latest trends right now that's going around TikTok or Instagram, you will see that people are raving about this Centella serum. So I had to get this. Bhai saab, iska packaging dekhiye. Feels so high end. Itna mast packaging. It really feels like it is around 5,000, 6,000 rupees, but it was not. I got it on a sale actually. I got it around for 1,500, I guess. Yeah, 1,500. And मैंने पहली बार Tira से order किया था. And if you order first time from Tira, you get a coupon of 500 off. So I made that to use as well.
This is so cute.
I'm in love. My skin's gonna get some good Korean love, you know. So that was it for my skincare haul. Let's move on to the earrings one. I got these earrings from a small Instagram page. They're called Little Things and not sponsored by the way. I really liked their collection and it was really affordable. Aur sale bhi chal raha tha, you know. Sale ke bina main nahi khareedti hu. To main baithi rehti hu kab sale aayega, kab mujhe mauka milega, and I will snatch that opportunity. To haan, sale chal raha tha and I got these earrings for pretty cheap. Ane, yeah. Don't have patience. So yeah, here's their name of the Instagram page, Just Little Things. देखते हैं कैसा दिखता है. These are the three pairs of earrings that I got. So first is ये वाले. देखो ये वाले हैं. मैं आपको खोल के दिखाती हूँ, नहीं तो it's not clear. You won't understand them. ऐसे दिखते हैं. So cute, isn't it? Yeah, these were available in golden and silver too, but the golden was out because sale chal rahe the. And I think this was around 250. Looks so good. Uske baad maine ye hoops order kiya. Can you see? Ye hoops. Iska price mujhe yaad nahi hai, so I'll just give a snapshot right here again. Wow, these are quite nice in quality. Can you see? और मेरे पे अच्छे भी लगेंगे. आई रियली लाइक बिग हुप्स ऑन माई फेस बिकॉज आई हैव अ बिग फेस. सो आई थिंक दिस रियली गो विथ माई फेस शेप. व्हाट डू यू गाइस थिंक? और उसके बाद है ये वाला. दीज वर लुकिंग रियली क्यूट ऑन देयर इंस्टाग्राम पिक्चर्स, लेकिन सामने से थोड़ा अलग दिख रहे हैं. लेट्स सी. ओके, नॉट बैड, नॉट बैड. दीज आर लाइक स्मॉल स्टड्स, कुछ ऐसे हैं. भी अच्छे ही लगेंगे. दीज आर रियली क्यूट. आई वॉज थिंकिंग दैट दीज वुड गो अराउंड लाइक अराउंड योर ईयर लोब, बट इट्स जस्ट हाफ वे डिजाइन लाइक दिस. But anyways, these are cute, right? So that's pretty much it for my mini haul section. आपको मेरे purchases कैसे लगे? Please मुझे बताना in the comment section down below. Guys, now I will be doing some practice questions on LeetCode. I am doing these for the past couple of months now because otherwise I lose touch and I don't know how to intuitively solve problems. And also guys, please don't mind the dust on my screen. I have to clean it, I know, but I do not have those cleaning kit. I used to have those back in my hometown, but in Bangalore I didn't carry them and it's almost over, so I have to get a new pack. And agar aap mera work laptop dekhoge, this is my personal laptop, so if you see my work laptop you'll be taken aback. That's really 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 dusty and mujhe clean karne ka time bhi nahi mila. I know that's a little nasty, but theek hai, kar lenge. आया ये हेल्दी एंड इजी पास्ता रेसिपी फॉर डिनर. ये लुक्स सो यम, लेट्स ट्राई इट. सो हे गाइस, आई एम बैक अगेन आफ्टर हैविंग माय डिनर. फाइनली मेरे सब काम खत्म हुआ. आई वॉश डिशेस, डिड ऑल द चोर्स. अभी इट्स really late at night, it's around like 11 PM and I'm thinking of doing some skincare with the new Centella serum that I got in the morning. I showed you, right? मैं रात को ना अपना skincare बहुत simple रखती हूँ, सिर्फ straightener लगाती हूँ और थोड़ा सा moisturizer and that's pretty much it. And हाँ, Borolin on my lips because I get cracks easily over here, so that's pretty much it for my skincare. So चलो करते हैं. And you can see कि इधर उधर मुझे थोड़े pimples भी आ रहे हैं because tretinoin से ऐसा होता है, you get purging when you first use tretinoin. So yeah, I'm not using tretinoin for the first time in my life. I've been using it, but sometimes I do take a break, and I think that impacted me this time. So I broke out a little bit over here and there, and but fine. I'm just gonna be back with my usual skincare. Guys, ये बहुत अच्छा है, ये बिल्कुल भी चिपचिपा नहीं है and you can see the shine that it gives me. And let's top it off with some tretinoin. I bought this from a local shop, like a local medical shop. और इसे बहुत थोड़ा सा लगाना होता है. I'm just gonna take like a pea size amount. A bit more. And इसे लगाने के बाद मेरा स्किन थोड़ा सा ड्राई हो जाता है. So it's always recommended to use a good moisturizer to top it off. And I love the glow it gives me. Final step is moisturizer, guys, to lock it all in. And I am using this Emoline moisturizer. This was really, really a famous product in Instagram, and I got influenced and I got this. And I must tell you, ki ye bahut acha purchase tha. I'm glad that I got it. It's again very, very lightweight. And other moisturizers that I've used in the past, they have been quite thick. And wo kya hota hai? Theek se absorb nahi hota and it goes off to my pillowcase. वहाँ लग जाता है, सो इट डजंट डू एनी गुड इन द लॉन्ग रन. सो आई गॉट दिस, इट अब्सॉर्ब्स क्विकली एंड फास्ट इन टू योर स्किन एंड इट्स ऑल्सो वेरी अफोर्डेबल. डोंट फॉरगेट टू ब्रिंग दिस डाउन टू योर नेक बिकॉज दिस इज इक्वली एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एरिया. एंड विद दैट माई स्किन केयर इज डन. आई लाइक हाउ माई स्किन ग्लोज एवरी टाइम आई डू दिस रूटीन. And I wore this shirt because it's like one of those thick material shirt. And raat ko Bangalore mein bahut thandi hoti hai. It's around like 21 degrees Celsius right now, so it's pretty cold. And yeah, that's pretty much it about my nighttime skincare routine. Very simple and minimal. And hope you guys enjoyed it. So see you tomorrow.